ladies, welcome to Artfully Creating. Welcome to our session on jewelry findings. Today we're going to talk a bit more about ear wires. There are varieties of ear wires. You can go to the blog to check out the details or press pause to check out this page, which is from the blog. And then stay tuned for the video where you get a little bit of a closer look.
Okay, when we make earrings, one of the key things that you need are something called ear wires, of course. That's the part that gets suspended in your ears, for anyone who doesn't know. I like to make them out of wire by hand, but these are ones that have already been made. These are called kidney style ear wires, and they come in an assorted range of sizes. This is a medium length one, and of course, when I'm talking about this, everything comes in a different range of metal sizes, like gauges, which is the thickness of wire, and metal styles. This is a teeny tiny kidney wire, mostly for little girl earrings or young girl earrings. I'm kind of shaky, sorry about that. So that's very tiny kidney style. And these are called lever back ear wires because they have a lever and they open up. And they're lever back, that's the name. And again, different metals. There's a silver one. And we have the French style earrings, which are basically, they're just, I'm not sure why they're called French style, but French style hooks have just a hook shape. And it doesn't always mean it's the same hook shape. This one's a little more simple. There's some that are a little more detailed, such as there's some flattening. Some are longer, bigger, thicker, small. It all depends. And then we have, of course, clip-on earrings for those who don't have pierced ears. So clip-on earrings, that's how I started making jewelry in the first place, was I was actually looking to make a replacement pair for a young girl I had given clip-on earrings for, and they broke. So one thing led to another. Before I knew it, I bought jewelry supplies and started making jewelry. So clip-on earrings are for those who, or even for young girls. When I was a young girl, the best thing that happened to me, when my aunt used to visit, my auntie Cleo, is she would bring us little girl kits made of jewelry, including little plastic clip-on earrings. So they really rocked. So here you go. These are just some basic ear wires, but you can totally make your own in whatever shape you want.
Thanks for stopping by. Come and visit us at heartfullycreating.blogspot.ca. Have a great day.